Here's how to import Vtube Studio into OBS. Open up Vtube Studio and go to the green picture icon. You can choose from a variety of backgrounds and even import your own, but for this video, we'll use Color Picker. Choose a background that would look fine if it showed through your model. Turn on Transparent in Capture. Leave Vtube Studio open, then open OBS and go to the Sources tab. Click the plus sign and select Game Capture. Name your source however you like, I do Vtube Studio, then press OK. In the pop-up menu in Mode, click and select Capture Specific Window. A new tab will show up called Window. Click and select VTubeStudio.exe. Below, check Allow Transparency, even if you plan on using an opaque background in Vtube Studio. Uncheck Capture Cursor, or if you want it to show up, then just leave it checked, then press OK. Resize the window how you like in OBS. Remember to click the X on Vtube Studio to remove the menu since it will show up, and be sure to open Vtube Studio before opening OBS, as the camera settings in OBS conflict with Vtube Studio's, and your model won't move at all. The next video will be on how to set up emotes in Vtube Studio, so be sure to subscribe to stay updated. Bye!